biggest privately held information companies with close to 1,500 employees. They have a long commitment to inner city education. Both Bruce and Ed have chaired.
First one to say this, building a hockey team is much like building a great baseball team. You have to develop players, you have to develop a system. And that's what's been going on here from day one. And I think you're going to see